Hello YouTube, I'm the Nerdbird, and welcome to Cliffs. I'm in the T40 again, and I brought a derp gun to a sniper fight. This wasn't one of my best games, but it wasn't one of my worst. The biggest problem with the derp gun on this is the fact that it takes so long and really is so inaccurate. As you'll see, I won't be able to get a shot off on the two light tanks that are going to be over the top of the light lighthouse. There'll be a AMX LE, and I think it's a leopard. There's the AMX. And there's the left. As you can see, the AMX is up there. Just could not get a good beat on him. Probably if I had the more rifle cannon, might have been able to. But the artillery and the artillery will take care of him, I think. Or is it one of the Czechoslovakian tanks? Oh, it's a Cromwell. And this has got to the point where I started going up here alone, which is always a smart thing to do, especially in something with no armor. But then the Cromwell, and two others came up. And this is where it runs into a oh crap moment. Because popping out from behind these rocks will be a KV-2. We'll take a hit here. This is a light spotted right there. I missed him. Nobody was hit. Not really much of a penetration. It's times like this that you miss the turret.
Critical hit!
The damage and penetration of a proper cannon, but the derp gun is still pretty much fine.
Critical hit!
This tracks ate most of that. As you can see, we've got this one KV-85 on the side there, up against the Hertzer. And the heavy and the medium. That was about this time. That really wasn't much use going that way because all I would have done was died. There's a nice little SU-100 over here. And he's trying to make a run for it. So I decided I'm going to play and shoot with no loot. He's gonna feel that in the morning. It's an IO over there. We've got our own SU-100 over there. Is this in a... Oh, I think he ate it. Nope. Now the question comes, where is our artillery? Is our artillery sitting up on the hill, or is our artillery sitting down the bottom corner? I took the guess it was sitting in the corner, and I was wrong. There's the KV-1. The shotgun. but lone artillery easily taken out. And everyone just piles straight into the cap circle. Basically in the bag, but